Let's get started with these. Now, I have to say, I'm going to single this phone out. This is their Windows 8 X phone. And this has got to be ergonomically, in terms of form factor, in terms of pure sleekness, the materials used, this is one of the best looking phones I've had in my hand for a very long time. So let's take a look. HTC really, really seems to be going up the ladder in terms of design. But did they do enough on the inside? Time to find out.
If phones were edible, we would have certainly devoured these bars. HTC is out with two tempting and rather colourful phones, the 8X and the 8S. Let's begin with the 8X. HTC has thought of colours beyond black and white and has launched the phone in some super vibrant colours. A unibody polycarbonate build, matte finish, tapered edges and light to hold. Hands down, one of the most beautiful devices we have ever held. But it is not all about the outer beauty of this device. This one is HTC's Windows Phone 8 flagship and is hence full of oodles of brains and raw power as well. The phone has a 4.3-inch screen and Corning glass protection. It comes with an outstanding 342 ppi. That's some seriously sharp resolution for a phone. The right side has the camera key, the volume control and the micro SIM card slot. The left side has been left clean, micro USB port at the bottom, and the 3.5mm jack and power key at the top. At the back is an 8MP camera with brilliant picture quality and comes with several built-in add-ons. The front has a 2MP camera with wide-angle lens that allows you to take photographs comfortably. Besides this, it packs in the goodies of Windows Phone 8. There is Xbox Live for gaming, Kids Corner to make sure that your content is safe from your children, and of course, access to apps on Windows Market. But what is it in this phone that sets it apart from others in the race?
What we have innovated is to make the ultra wide angle front camera, so you and I can, and actually two other friends, you can take four people in one shot with this kind of self-shooting mode. And with a low light of 2.0, you can do that in any condition.
Like all HTC phones, the 8X2 packs Beats Audio for clear sound. The unique amplifier further enhances the sound quality of the phone. It comes with 1GB RAM, 16GB storage, but sadly, no memory card slot. As Windows Phone 8 has stepped up to multi-core processors, this one has a dual-core 1.5 GHz and 1800 mAh battery is average for the phone, lasting you around a day. The phone will be available at a price of around 35,000. The next one is the HTC 8S, a younger sibling of the 8X. This too is available in bright colors and flaunts good hardware as well. It has a 4-inch screen with 233 ppi along with Corning glass protection at the top. The resolution is not as sharp, but the colors and display is bright and vivid. The Live tiles make for an interactive user interface. It has a 4GB internal storage and has a memory card slot for those who crave for more. There is a 5MP camera on the phone, but the picture quality not as good. It skips out on the front camera. This too comes with the trademark Beats Audio, but does not have any dedicated amplifier. A 1GHz dual-core processor clocks inside this phone along with a 1700 mAh battery. The HTC 8S has been priced well at 19,000 rupees.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app, fully optimized for retina display, full screen view, faster response time, and Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.